have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.